Hello everyone, how are you doing? I'm Alexandros, with me is Andrea, and today we're going to do an improved to intermediate bachata move. It has more towards the moderna combinations and Dominican style with some footwork inside. If you like to see it, to use it, we have info cards here and in the description the first link. I call it the barrel rolls because we apply a technique inside this move. And let's get started. We have, starting from a basic 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You're actually starting halfway through your basic. 1, 2, 3, 4. Raise your right arm up and turn 5, 6, 7, 8. And make sure you have fingers touching, not with your thumb, so you have a lot of space. Now open up your right hand and pull with your left so the lady goes 1, 2, 3, 4 all the way around you. And now with your right foot, guys. 5, left hand up, 6, 7, 8, shukais, we're back in front of the lady. Now prepare the hand up, so you do the barrel rolls, that means turning together with both hands, and voila, by 4. You repeat for second and final time, and right there, you lift the left hand up, and whoo, surprise, you overroll the lady. We did something similar in the tango swivels, 1, 2, 3, swivel. But we're in a different position. Plus, we're only going to do it 2 times and straight away into a nice opening. Voila. Close the lady in. Now play out, in, out. That's 3 times 2 beats. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You roll the lady to a turn towards your left side. Now by the time you help her to balance, 1, 2, 3. 4, touch with your right hand. I'm going to go a little bit diagonally. Touch with your right hand so you can push the lady to go. Now also, again, I did that in the music video. I stayed this way instead of this way, so you don't just see my back. So this is a copa. As some of you might notice that, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now we're doing a little game here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, the last time now, 5, 6, stay connected, 7, 8. And from here, when you're going to do your ambition, we're going to go 1, 2, 3, slide. I tell my students sometimes for a joke, they have chewing gum and they have to slide it off the floor and get it out. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Repeat with the other foot. And then just slide to the side using like a pachanga step. The lady can copy it as well if she sees you. Then we give the lady a nice little turn, put the right hand over, ask for the lady's other hand, give her a turn into an opening. Now I did that for a stop, but I think it's quite nice for a move because then you can continue to your basic and finish it off from there. And that's it, guys. I hope you liked the explanation. Once again, with music in the info cards and in the description. I'm Alexandros, with me is Andreas from the island of Cyprus, and if you'd like to support the channel financially so we get better cameras, better lightings at nighttime, and hopefully a microphone, help us out in our Patreon page. Thank you very much. See ya.